Welcome back to another video. In this video I will tell you about how you can fix the USB not recognized problem in your phone Samsung Galaxy A24. So when this device, if you are the facing problem USB not recognized, I will tell you how you can fix it. Before I start, if you are new here, don't forget to subscribe and press the bell icon. Now let's watch it.